Good morning, class 4 children. Welcome once again in online class for subject computer, class 4. We were discussing the chapter editing in MS Word. Okay, today we will discuss the topic about spelling in grammar. What is the topic? Spelling and grammar. Okay, children. What do you mean by spelling? Spelling. If I write the word spelling, and if I write like this also, S E L I N G, both this word, both this spelling and spelling, they are being pronounced in the same way, but this is the correct spelling of spelling, this is the incorrect spelling of spelling. So we'll talk about this thing today, about this spelling and grammar. While typing, we often make mistakes. But whenever we are typing on computer, on a system, we often make mistakes. Sometimes a word is misspelled. Sometimes a word is misspelled. And sometimes a grammatical mistake occurs. MS Word helps us in finding errors by marking red. MS Word, what does it do? It helps us in finding errors by marking red and blue waxy lines under words that are misspelled or are in grammatically wrong position. You can turn on or off the red lines that appear under misspelled words. A red wavy underline. When you are writing on a computer and a red wavy underline line occurs, then it indicates a misspelled word, and a blue wavy underline indicates a grammatical error. A red wavy line indicates misspelled, and a blue wavy underline indicates, what does it indicate? It indicates grammatical error. Grammatical error. Grammar tool to produce error-free document. Following are the steps to use the spelling and grammar tool. We will follow the following steps. The first step is that, please check page number 85. Click on the review tab. You'll click on the review tab and then click on the spelling and grammar button in the proofing group. Second, the spelling tags pane on the right side of the document window. Third, the incorrect word will be highlighted in gray and a list of suggestions will be displayed. You can then choose from the following. Select the correct word from the suggestion list by clicking on it. You can click on change to change a word, or click on change all to change that word in the entire document. You can also choose ignore once. If no correction is required, then click on ignore or ignore all to skip the word without changing it. This will also skip all other instances of the word in the document. You can click add to add that word to the word dictionary. Number 4, you can continue to repeat the third step until a message box with the message spelling and grammar check complete. You are good to go. It's displayed. Click. Okay. Okay, children. For today, only this much. Tomorrow, we'll talk about correcting spelling errors. Till then, have a nice day. Jai Hind. Bye.